And it was the famous Barbara Savill, which is the first opera I've ever taken away to anyway, because it's such fun and it's easy to associate with. And I saw that some of my great singers, and that really started my love of opera, so it's 43 years ago. Then I found out about my great grandparents, and then I discovered by chance in Sweden that I actually had a singing voice. And I was singing my student songs about private in a house, which everybody did in those days in Sweden. But
come with me into the magic world.